Привет всем! Меня зовут Маргарита. И добро пожаловать в Санта-Фе. Так, это Рия. Она моя сестра. Она...
Привет, ребят! Меня зовут Вика. Добро пожаловать на мой канал. Вот, сегодняшнее видео будет такое, знаете, немного короткое. И мы просто супер excited. Мы будем... брать нового щенка в нашу семью, такую маленькую. Вот, и теперь мы путешествуем только чтобы его забрать, ее. Вот. И где мы сейчас находимся?
So right now we are in Santa Fe, New Mexico. So we're on the road to Amarillo, which is a city in Texas, about 10 hours away from Telluride, where we live. And this is just the halfway point that we wanted to make a stop in. And so right now we're enjoying a day in Santa Fe.
Yeah, it's a really nice town, so yeah, I'm gonna put some shots in there. Вообще, я хотела добавить от себя, что мы... что вообще Санта-Фе очень классный город. Он не очень большой, как вы можете заметить, вообще здесь так мало людей. Вообще, обычно много здесь людей, просто из-за этого коронавируса. В общем, здесь очень мало туристов, очень много что закрыто. Вот, поэтому... Но я очень рада, что мы все равно здесь остановились. Еще 5 часов езды до следующего города. И вообще очень классно. Мы хотели сказать немного про собачку. Я, конечно, сниму про это отдельное видео. Мы берем собачку, которая породы Golden Retriever. И я сниму отдельное видео, расскажу, как, что, сколько стоит. Вот. Но сейчас я просто хотела сделать это видео как такое мини-путешествие, как мы туда доедем и как вообще первый раз получим, потому что это вообще такое классное событие.
By the history museum here, and as with a lot of things here, a lot of businesses are closed because of the COVID-19 pandemic, so that's why Santa Fe is like super quiet right now. We are barely seeing anything open, and including the museums and everything in the downtown area. So it's kind of an interesting feeling here, especially in the summertime when I think it's like should be the busiest time for Santa Fe. So what I like about Santa Fe is the architectural style of a lot of the homes and the buildings here. It's adobe style, which is like Spanish Pueblan influence, and it's this like kind of this brown tan kind of clay material. I think it's actually made out of dirt and a little bit of earthly materials, but I think it's just cool when all the buildings look the same like this, and it just helps I guess insulate the homes in the summertime, keep them from getting too hot inside, and in the wintertime I guess it acts for insulation against the cold.
Up her puppy this morning, and we're getting everything ready in the car for our 10-hour drive that we have ahead of us today. So we're wanting to make Mila, which is our baby girl, as comfortable as possible. So we'll have someone probably sit over there. We have 3 of us, and then Mila will be back here.
taken care of. But yeah, we're going to be putting plastic bags and a few other things down just to
make her comfortable.
Well, to alleviate the mess. And now we have a few other accessories that we brought, including Mila's new name tag. And a leash and a little stuffed animal. Let's put it here for now.
Oh, they're pretty. They're good looking.
Bulbies.
You love that one? Okay, pick that one up.
Let's flip
birds
on you.
Mooning over him at the vet, so it was just like, and he is the cutest boy.
Look at the camera.
They just left him outside. On the other thing.
We took our baby. Yeah, look at her. Look at the camera. We love you.
She's a little hot, I think. I think we did it in the morning. She's one of the bigger girls, actually, in the litter. So, or the biggest girl in the litter. So,
she's pretty cute.
I think she's a little tired because she was playing around for the last 20 minutes, probably getting really excited.
So we're gonna go home.
And now a 10-hour drive ahead of us.
Yeah.
Mila! Mila!
I knew she was gonna sit on my lap.
And we're home.
Mila, what do you think of your new home? Your home. Mila's home. Woohoo. Mila is home.
Arrepiata. No. We're at home finally. Mila has had a long trip today, and she did really, really good. We had 4 or 5 stops with nice walks, and she peed and pooped practically each time. And she slept almost the entire way, so good job, Mila.
How do you like our new home? Sniffing everything, exploring. What is all this stuff?
Привет, друзья. Ну вот, наконец-то мы дома. Была очень долгая дорога. Мы ехали из Техаса около 10 часов. Очень устали, но мы like super excited. Вот, Мила там исследует местности в нашей, но в ее новом доме. Поэтому я надеюсь, что видео вам понравилось. И подписывайтесь на канал, ставьте лайки, и увидимся в следующих видео. Пока-пока!